this is the very beginning of spring, and these are crocuses just starting to grow, coming out of the ground where they've been sleeping all winter. Saffron is made from the flowers of crocuses, from the stamens. It's the most expensive spice and was very popular in medieval Europe and is used a lot in Indian cooking.